Show me a document that proves the Holocaust.
The man's a falsifier of history.
There were no gas chambers anywhere at Auschwitz.
What if we lose?
It becomes acceptable to say the Holocaust didn't happen?
The voice of suffering will be heard. I promise you that.
Denial in cinemas January 27.